question for you. What would you do if you found a pro, but he was acting like a noob? That's right. Inside of my game right now, there is a fake noob. He's asking for pets, and I don't know why, because if you look at his rank, clearly, he is not a noob. Which is why it's time to get our investigating hats on and get to the bottom of what's going on. Also, if you're new here, then hit the subscribe button down below. Did you know it changes to a different color if you do? So guys, like I was saying, inside of my game right now, there is a player called TheOnPlay700, and he is going around right now asking people for pets and other things. Guys, if you look up here in the chat, it clearly says Academy, get a pet please, puppy eyes, and also he says please a pet please, I don't have Robux. Now, I would fall for this, but here's the thing. Just a few moments ago, I saw him around the back of the shop over here, dressed as a pro with Robux. And also, as well as that, he also has a good rank. Well, he did. It's now rookie. But you guys know just as well as I do that you can change your rank to rookie just like I have, even though I am currently the best rank in the game. So, let's find out what this guy is up to and why he thinks it's acceptable to ask people for pets, even though he's a pro and probably has the best pets in the game. Also, guys, I've got Detective Rami on the case, as you can see right there. Wait, what's this? I have a detective hat. Rami, you flipping Randy, you don't need a detective hat. You literally just need to help me go undercover. Is he doing the boo-boo baby dance? Rami, do you want the left, right, good night? He said yes. Okay, then. Here we go. You asked for this. Ah, Rami, what the heck? He just licked my face. Guys, what the flip is wrong with that dum-dum? Okay, anyway, we need to go around and find this guy who's pretending to be a noob right now and discover what is going on. And guys, as you can see right now on my screen... Wait, where'd he go? There he is! He's running around literally asking for pets! That is why Rami is here to help. You see, if I go over to him dressed as a complete pro, then he's gonna know that I've got good pets. Whereas Rami looks like a flippin' Randy. Okay, now Rami, you know what you have to do. He said, no, I don't. Rami, I told you the plan like 2 minutes ago. Oh my goodness, he's such a flipping Randy. Okay, listen, Rami, it's really simple. I need you to go up to the noob and I need you to give him some pets and then maybe find out why he is doing this. Okay, Rami, I'm leaving this in your capable hands. Now, I'm gonna step back and see what happens. Okay, so guys, if you look right there, that is Leon Plays, aka the fake noob. Okay, guys, it looks like they finally come face to face. And Rami just said, hey, you. You want some pets? And this guy's like, ooh, I have no idea what that means. Wait, some random guy just said, yes, he is not the guy we're after. He said, wait, wrong guy. Rami, that's the wrong guy, you flipping Randy. Oh my goodness. You are such a flipping dum-dum sometimes. Look at this guy. This is clearly not the right guy. Oh my goodness. Wait. This is the right guy, okay, guys? We gotta keep the volume down, and let's see what's going on. Wait, what? Rami just said, yes, you're stinky. Rami, you're not supposed to offend him. Guys, the guy just said, really, free pets? And Rami said, yes, really. Rami thinks he's doing a really cool things. Wait, what's this? Never mind, I don't need them. Rami, he literally just punched you off. He probably took a look at that stupid detective hat, and he doesn't want your pets. Oh my goodness, Rami is running off crying right now. Rami, there's no need to cry.
Hey, you, I saw what you did.
Okay, now wait, buddy. It's not what it looks like. Oh, he's attacking me. Oh my goodness, what the heck? Help! Guys, why was he trying to fight me for? Okay, guys, we need to find this Leon guy ourselves, and we need to see if he'll accept a pet off of me. This is gonna be really interesting. Guys, I literally just said Leo, and he just said back to me, yeah, come start to... Oh, wait, he's right here. Hi, Leon. I heard you're a noob who needs some pets. He said, are you me papa? What? I'm definitely not... Your papa, I smelled you from a mile away. Rami, stop being mean. Wait, what? This guy just said you're dead to me. What? Why? What, Rami? Why did you scare him off again, you flippin' Randy? I need to talk to him, dum-dum. Oh my goodness, you stupid cactus head. Leon, come back. I'm sorry about the squid. The really smelly squid. Oh, my goodness. Oh, wait. He literally just landed next to me. Leon, I have something to say to you. I heard you needed some pets. He said yes, because my parents are dead. Wait, that is messed up. Also, what's this stranger danger? Ah! What the flip, Remy? What are you doing? You're such a dum-dum. You're going to scare him off again. He said yes, because my parents are dead. Okay, that's kind of messed up. He said hee-hee. That's messed up, dude. That's really bad. You shouldn't say that. That's a bad thing to say. Guys, I've seen a lot of people online before that say stuff like this, and it's not actually true, and it's just really messed up that people would actually say it. But if they are, then I feel really sorry for him. Either way, I want to give him some pets to see what's going on. Trade, question mark? Guys, I want to see if he's actually going to accept my trade request. Let me go to trades right now, and let's give him a trade. There we go, and let's see if he actually accepts. Guys, he did. Okay, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start with a bad pet, and let's see how it reacts. Wait, what? What? Why are you asking for pets if you have good pets? You said you didn't see anything? No, that's right. The only thing I see is the boo-boo baby dance. Remy, if you want to perfect the boo-boo baby dance, follow me. You can't just dance like that and expect to be good. The only place you can dance, Remy, is on top of this tree right here. Remy? I'm literally over this way. Okay, I don't know where Remy's gone, but he should be here. Okay, here he is. Remy, listen. I want to show you how to do the boo-boo baby dots. First, you put your left arm up. Then, you eat this stick. You're flipping Randy. Who do you think you are doing the boo-boo baby dots in front of me? Huh? You flipping dum-dum. Get your butt out of here. I'll give you the left, right, good night. Okay, anyway, guys. So, let's have a look for Leon. And let's see if we can get him to explain what he's doing. Leon, why are you pretending to be a noob? Question mark. He said, why you wanna know? I told you so. What the heck is he talking about? I'm so confused. Guys, this guy makes no sense. That's right. He's dressed as a noob right now with one weird leg, and he won't tell me why. That doesn't make sense. Why would that make you pretend to be a noob? It makes dollars. Remy, shut up, you flipping Randy. I'm 7. I live with my sister. Okay, question mark. That's sad, but why pretend to be a noob? Guys, he's not answering my question. Guys, he literally just sent a question mark, which doesn't answer the question that I'm trying to ask him. What are you talking about? Bro, I know you're a noob. Dude, please, just be honest. Oh, I said, I know you're a noob. I mean pro. Guys, I still don't know why this guy is acting like a noob. He said it's because his parents were dead, but that makes literally no sense at all. He said, I'm not Leon. I saw you wearing pro gear earlier. Stop lying. And you showed me your good pets. It's not even like you can lie, guys. I saw everything earlier. If I was, I would be a ninja, I mean a pet. What is he talking about? Leon, reveal the truth or I will get you banned. And guys, as you know, I can actually do that. One of my friends is a high-rated moderator inside of this game. He said, give me a pet then. Wait, if I give you one, you have to tell the truth. He said, okay, guys, let's see if he's a man of his word. I'm trading little Leon right now, and let's see what happens. I'm gonna give him one of the best pets in the game. Okay, here we go, guys. I'm giving him an Unleashed Sub-Zero Dragon, which is the best pet you can get without buying pets. Okay, guys, he's literally just said fine, dot, dot, dot. I really have to know what the truth is. Guys, I have no idea what he's about to say, but if it's really interesting, I'm gonna lose my mind. Okay, standing there with his weird leg, what do you have say? That is the weirdest dying position I've ever seen. Wait, guys, he came back and he said, stab me. Okay, I took him out. It's what he wanted. Wait, get away from me, you flipping Randy. You saw a noob weapon and you thought I was a noob, didn't you, huh? You thought I was, you were gonna bully me, you big bully, you big meanie. Anyway, what happened to Leon? I just took him out and I feel really bad. You know, he kind of did tell me to, but I shouldn't have done it in the first place. Wait, is this him? Wait! This is him from earlier, from behind the shop. Guys, he looks so weird. What the heck? And look, it says he's a ninja. Oh my goodness, I told you. You flipping Randy, get out your pets. I'm a snowman. What is he talking about? I wanted to see if people are nice to noobs. What do you mean, a question mark? I don't know how that makes sense. He said, I want to see if people are nice to noobs, but they aren't. Wait a minute, I think I understand what he's saying. That's why he was asking for pets. He was seeing if people would give pets to the noobs.
I gave you pets, though.
So at least there's some nice people. Also, Rami offered you pets. There's definitely some nice people in the game. He said, yeah.
Wait, he just said no, Rami didn't. I'm so confused right now. I have no idea what's going on. I thought Rami offered you pets. I'm incredibly confused.
Okay, he said he didn't, but I did. So what does that mean?
But also, someone wants them.
What?
What are you talking about, question mark? I'm so confused.
Because he is back.
What?
What are you talking about?
Wait. Hold up a minute.
Oh
my goodness.
I hope you're not talking about he whose name we do not speak. He told me if I don't do it, I was gonna meet death.
Guys, he's talking about him.
Shadow. Cali.
He said the shadow himself.
Guys, I hate to do this, but we've got to do something about this.
He said he's created a soul pet.
What?
What are you talking about? Is this for real or is this a prank? Is this a nasty prank or is this real? If he has returned, this could be the end of this game as we know it. He said it's real. Shadow Cali has returned.
I do already have like 5 of them or something. I have like 8 of these pets. 7. But he's giving me 3 more.
And some more? Oh my goodness, this guy's so nice.
What the heck? He's just giving me loads more of those pets. And also these ones, which, they're okay.
If this is real and Shadow Cali is back, I don't think I'm strong enough to beat him this time, guys. Even with the hottest merch in the game, which you can grab from my group shop right now. Limited time only. But yes, guys, that is going to be it from me today. If you guys did enjoy this video, then please do hit the subscribe button. 1 subscribe equals 1 Shadow Cali stop. Alternatively, leave a comment or suggestion in the comment section down below. And I of course see you all in the next video. Good.